Daffodil is our signature flower for the American Cancer Society. It is our symbol of hope, and it also represents the coming of spring, so people are always very excited to receive them. The community of Jamestown has had assistance from the National Honor Society under the leadership of Tammy Maloney for several years, and we've been very grateful for their contribution to our project. This year, we decided that maybe we should expand a little bit, and so we thought we'd do a little bit more of an area-wide and a countywide project. So under the leadership and the volunteerism of James Bender and his wife, Linda, and Nellie Deegan and her husband Bill, which I think Bill is not in the shot right now. He's getting ready to deliver some daffodils throughout the community. We expanded the project, and it's the biggest event we've had so far for daffodils in Stutsman County.
Stutsman County Relay for Life Daffodil fundraiser culminated with the distribution of the flowers on Monday, March 19th of 2012. At a gathering at Don's House of Flowers in Jamestown, Community Relationship Manager for the American Cancer Society, Mary Dahl from Fargo, presented a certificate of appreciation to Cara, the owner of Don's House of Flowers, for housing the daffodils when they were delivered, and the location to assemble the flowers for delivery. Ms. Dahl noted that Jim and Linda Bender of Cleveland served as co-chairs of the Stutsman County Daffodil Days fundraiser, and when Jim became ill, Linda and Bill and Nellie Deegan of Jamestown stepped in to help raise the funds through the daffodil sales. They expanded the already successful program to area businesses, churches, and other social and civic organizations. Fundraising efforts included communities neighboring Jamestown, essentially hoping to cover the entire county and beyond. Ms. Dahl pointed out that participating businesses will receive certificates along with the daffodils and the Daffodil Days Bears Share and Hope.
And Jim, could you tell us a little bit about the on-site sales, where we'll be doing those?
Those will be up at the mall, the Buffalo Mall, Wednesday through Friday, and from about 9 or 10 in the morning until 6 in the evening.
So we'll be there on location with our fresh flowers at the Buffalo Mall.
Buffalo Mall, yes.
Okay, So look for Jim or myself or possibly Nellie or another volunteer set up at a table that looks just very similar to this with fresh flowers that we will be available for anyone who maybe didn't get a chance to order before the event and would like to take some home for a sign of spring.
As Dahl said, the daffodil is the signature flower of the American Cancer Society and is a symbol of hope and the coming of spring. Reporting for KCSi-TV News, this is Wayne Byers.